All right, so I think everybody was a little bit worried about it at the beginning, and you're a liar if you said you're not.
Not great. I mean, nobody really likes COVID. You really couldn't hang out with your friends a bunch, and that really stunted a lot of people.
To be honest, it hasn't really affected me too much.
Not at all. I mean, when COVID hit, it was my high school year, my junior year.
It's affected my mental health negatively because I love to hang around people.
Not personally, but others around me, I have seen them affect their mental health, yeah.
I really haven't been affected by COVID at all. It's just that if I die, I die. It doesn't really matter to me right now.
Yeah, COVID has been a little tough because just trying to juggle my kids and school and work and everything.
Really ready to get everything back to normal.
I think it has gotten better with like the vaccine being out and you being able to see your friends.
The good thing is there is help. You know, you definitely can get it when you need it.
My advice to people for COVID was just reaching out to people that you haven't talked to in a while, like family that you haven't talked about or talked to in a while, or, you know, friends you haven't seen in a while.